Kevin, this is your quote. I've been second my whole life. I was the second best player in high school, second pick in the draft, second in the MVP voting three times. I came in second in the finals. I'm tired of being second. I'm not going to settle for that.
I worked hard. I put myself in good position to be the best player in the country. But it's billions of people in this world, and you'd be the top three. That's pretty cool. I mean, I'm just tired of settling for that, tired of saying that, tired of hearing it.
So many people believed in me when I didn't believe in myself. So many people doubted me and motivated me every single day to be who I am.
He's 6'10". Don't give me no 6'9". The man is 6'10". He's got a 7'6 wingspan. He can pull up from 30. He has a mid-range game. He can shoot off the dribble. He can spot up. He can go to the hole. He can be ambidextrous using both his right hand. This dude has the opportunity and the chance, if he wants to, Skip, to eclipse the great legendary Kareem Abdul-Jabbar as the greatest scorer in NBA history. He is simply that automatic.
When you run, it's over.